15 days till Indian independence, and the situation has spiraled out of control.
Dardar Patel has retained an MI5 security liaison in Delhi.
Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge.
Whose child is this? Hindu or Muslim?
This country is tearing itself apart.
Our country is going down.
India is headed for a genocide. A genocide.
The sun hardly sets and the sectarian violence and looting starts.
340 million people in India. If 3% died, that would be over 10 million people.
Congress has refused to honor the pre-partition agreement to pay Pakistan.
One community is weaponizing while the other is justifying mass murder.
His assassination was, in many ways, a sacrifice for his country and for its people.
History is tested to great men who became even greater after their death. Abraham Lincoln is such a man, and there is one man in our country who is comparable to Lincoln.
What if Gandhi's assassination doesn't play like Lincoln?
Who said kill Gandhi?
We can't rule out the possibility of a single assassin.
Baba! Where are you, Baba?
I will slay God.
The world will tag us as incapable.
India is at a crossroads. On one hand, the life of the nation. On the other, Mr. Gandhi.
But between the lies, it was my friend and my job.
I'm staying back to appoint a lawyer for murder.
It's a question of Mr. Gandhi's life.
The death of great people never goes waste. The future will be brighter.
You were assigned to investigate the murder with only one purpose. To bury the